Okay, Cancer. I'm gonna redo this video because the last one got interrupted, but it's okay. We're gonna do it again because at the end of the day, whatever message needs to come out is gonna come out. So if it needs to come out again, it will come out again. But we're gonna get an overall energy of my Cancers for the rest of September. Spirit, please give me clear, concise messages for my Cancers, okay? This is general, so take what resonates, leave it, do not. You know, I realized I stopped introducing myself. My name is Christy the Healer. Nobody asked me to pose, but I did anyway. Okay, but we about to get into this energy. This is general, so it may be love, relationship, career, who knows? We're just gonna take it as it comes. So spirit, please give me quick and take messages for my Cancers. Cancer, what's going on with the going on? Cancers. Spirit, what do my Cancers need to know? Cancers, Kansas. Okay, it's like Cancers. What do my Cancers need to know? What do my Cancers need to know, please, dear? What do my Cancers need to know? What do my Cancers need to know? I feel like, I don't know, like you already know what you need to know. Spirit, what do Cancers need to know? I feel like y'all need to, it's a situation. I don't know, let's see. Y'all are very spiritual, you know what I'm saying? Y'all are very connected to God. Y'all have a banging relationship with God, you know, and I feel like people don't know that. Clarify the Six of Swords. You know, in this way, so in the other reading, I was like this. I was lunching on the other video. I was like, I don't know why, right? And I was going to say that was significant, but I just didn't. And I don't like when I don't say whatever, like however I feel, right? But I feel like it's a situation where somebody thinks they're outsmarting you. Or, like, they think you're out, they're outsmarting you, and you're just like, silly goose. And then in the other one, it's like, I say something where I feel like you're dealing with immature people. Probably like between the age of like 16 to 24. I feel like you're older, or you might just be more mature. Let's see. Spirit! I'm gonna pick them all up and I'm gonna throw them again. What do my Cancers need to know? Let's pick them all up. What do my Cancers need to know? What they know, what they need to know, no. What my Cancers need to know? It's like y'all know. You get what I'm saying? I feel like y'all are very, y'all just know. Like y'all know what's going on, whether y'all just know or y'all just spiritually know. Like y'all know what's going on. Y'all are very aware of y'all selves, I'm keep pulling this interrogation card for y'all. This might be something to do with the police. And a baby. A baby, police. Somebody might feel empowered because they're pregnant and they want you to have compassion for them. They might feel like they got you by the balls. But I feel like there's something to do with the police too. Some keep feeling this. Like, you know, when I say y'all be knowing, like y'all are connected. I always pull out money and prosperity for my cancers. Gotta use your discernment. You use your discernment. I don't feel like this you needing to use your discernment. Your heart chakra. Somebody is trying to use your like they try to pull on your heartstrings and like play with you. You know what I'm saying? Like they feel like, oh, you have a weakness for your kid or this child or that or whatever it is. They try to use it against you because they know, like, whatever it is that you're passionate about, they try to use that against you. Let's see. What do my cancers need to know? Yeah, they try to use something that you're passionate about against you. Let's see. What do my cancers need to know? And this is somebody who's not that. Like, y'all trying to finesse a finesser. Or, like, not a finesser, but, like, somebody that know. That's for my cancers, please, spirit. Yeah, it's like... Somebody is so manipulative here. They're by the devil. And it's... They think you don't know and you know. They tried to hide. Let's clarify the moon. Somebody is the devil in disguise. Or not, they're not in disguise. They think they're in disguise, but they're not. This is somebody who's not abundant. They're like, I feel like this is somebody, they're getting their karma. This came out again. Cause like you're always upright. You're always balanced spiritually. It's like you do what you're supposed to do and you do right by people. And then, or this person who is shady as a mother freaker. And this is them. I always pull a five of wands for y'all. What is this five of wands? Like, I feel like somebody try to do like all of this stuff to you. They trying to like manipulate a situation, right? This devil. Like, you're the hierophant, you're abundant, right? They try to manipulate this situation, right? And you keep coming out on top and they don't understand. And yeah, cause like they in their head or maybe literally in their home, they might be a person that does magic, but like they don't do magic. Like their spells or whatever is coming back on them. Cause Because it's like somebody's trying to walk away with your money. Like, this has to do with money. It's a partnership. Spirit, what do Cancer need to know? Somebody, you broke somebody's heart. Somebody's sick about it. They said that you're no longer in their life and they're not abundant anymore. And they're sad and they're crying over spilled milk. Judgment, I got the judgment card. I told you somebody is doing magic. They're trying to do magic to take your money. They're trying to get whatever you have to fall and crumble. Steal the talking card. You walked away from them. It was a tower moment. But everything has came to light. It's clear as day. I got the sun and the moon here. You're spiritually balanced like a bug. And they're trying to finesse, but like they keep losing. Gotcha, this is you. I had the moon here, the sun here, and then I got the temperance here holding the sun and the moon. Like, you're spiritually balanced. You're protected. You don't have nothing to worry about. And I don't even feel like I have to tell you this, but you know you don't have nothing to worry about. Message for my Cancers. That's my Cancers. Yeah, and just keep handling the situation with grace, because you already know this situation wasn't going nowhere. It's like you're on a whole nother level than this person or something, and they want to see you down so bad. So they praying on your downfall, but you not falling. So they sick about it. But Cancers, let me know if it resonates. Take what does, leave it a cent. Right? I would like, share, and subscribe, please. And go follow my Instagram or something.